Hello friends, in the series of BSC IPF, I welcome you all, wish you a very happy World Investor Week. We are celebrating World Investor Week 2020 in association with BSC IPF and SEBI. All these sessions are coming to you by them, so don't forget to say them thanks. If you are watching this video for the very first time, then please check our playlist on our YouTube channel where we have mentioned various topics related to the secondary market. This is a special series designed on account of World Investor Week, and we are here on the last video of this entire series. So don't forget to check our playlist on our YouTube channel. This video is in there in Marathi, Hindi and English language. The entire series is there in this language. Whichever language is comfortable and convenient for you, you can watch the videos in that language. Let us start our last video in this entire series. We have talked about various aspects. When we were discussing the good practices for a prudent investor, we will talk about the points to remember for new investors. Read all documents in KYC carefully before signing. We have talked about it. Sign on the tariff sheet. Select, unselect online trading option. Don't keep anything blank. If that is not for you, then say not applicable or just strike it off. You should know the procedure, brokerage rate, other charges vary for every stockbroker, but you should know. The client will now be required to sign only on one document while opening any account, and it's supposed to submit KYC document only once. You need not to submit it again and again. In earlier days, we need to make n number of signs, but nowadays, now only one sign is enough. Give your own email and mobile number. No one can guarantee an assured return in the securities market. Again, this is an important point to be remembered. No one can say guaranteed return. Word guarantee is not allowed in the stock market. Communications sent to investor from the exchange. Welcome email to new investors. Free of cost SMS and email alerts. One cannot charge you extra for this. It is a free of cost. Monthly balances available with the stockbroker. End of the day fund balance. End of the day security balance. Details of the security placed in the fund raise. If someone have pledged their securities and have raised the fund, that details is also there with the stockbroker, and that communication can be sent to you from the exchange. The rights of the new investor. This is most important topic. That what are our rights? If we have opened the account, then we should get signed KYC, a copy of signed KYC within 7 days. If this period is delayed, then we should check what is the reason behind it, and our broker is authorized or not, and our intermediary is registered with SEBI or not. We should select the type of account, running account or bill-to-bill account, which is very much mandatory, or else our settlement may get some difference. So it is always important. Decide on exchange and segment. We can decide whether to go for BSE and NSE, but you should go for BSE. This is not the suggestion, but yes, these suggestions are coming to you by BSE IPF, then we can think of going with them. And the segment, whether cash or derivatives or mutual funds or other, we can select it. If you have opted the online trading, then we should get the user ID and password. These are the rights of a new investor. Thank you very much for liking our session. All these sessions are coming to you by BSE IPF and SEBI, so you have to say thanks to them also. And if we are very much new to the stock market, then just watch this entire video series. Many doubts will get clear. So thank you very much. We will come up with some different topics related to the stock market. Till then, stay tuned and don't forget to write your name along with your email address in the comment section, because that is very much important. That tells us that you are liking our session, because that data we will share with SEBI, and then they will give us permission to make such kind of videos and empower you with knowledge. So write your name along with your email address in the comment section. Thank you very much. Stay tuned.